And moving over to some field events for a second. After three attempts in flight three, our current leader for the Women's Long Jump Invitational, still Alexia Blalock for Alaska Anchorage. Her current leading mark, 17 feet, 6.5 inches as the fourth.
No. Oh boy, I'm so sorry. I apologize.
You got this, Rena.
Movie viewers.
Gosh, that's wrong.
Go, Ray Ray.
That'll be Charlie Davidson, the junior from Cal Baptist. Currently setting the pace, she's chased by Teresa Perez, wearing hit number 5.
Yeah, Ray!
Nicole Bauer,
you got this!
For Calgary International, will slide into second.
Yeah, Raylene!
Oh,
Raylene, stick with them, go!
Selena Freeman, crazy.
Go, Ray! Go, Selena!
66 flat, your split there.
I feel like it's not very zoomy.
You gotta like test it for a while.
Jump, stop, Spencer,
on deck. And that'll be Bauer for Calgary International. Sliding into first. Wearing the purple, Calgary International. Selena Friedman. The sophomore Triton seems to be making a challenge for second. However, that will be Diana Magana, the sophomore for Club Montez, will make a push to slide into spot 3.
Let's go, Ray! Go, Ray! Go! Woo!
Oh, dear.
Charlie Davidson from Cal Baptist will make a last minute push.
Nice!
Oh, yeah.